Also breaking tonight, a motion to stay has been filed in the case against House Bill 1020. The motion was filed late today by the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. The NAACP filed the motion to stop the state chief Supreme Court justice from appointing circuit judges for the Capitol Complex District pending an appeal. House Bill 1020 would expand the Capitol Complex District and the territory of the state-run Capitol Police Department inside of Jackson.